We interrupt our program to bring you this important message.
We're talking about a marathon that nobody will ever see ever again on YouTube. I'm talking about the littest event ever. How can you say we're not the littest channel on YouTube? That's like taking a shot at my family. We're talking about NF. You really want to know one thing? This dude, the first time I've ever listened to this dude, not one time has this dude yet let me down. We're talking about NF. We're talking about the future of hip-hop, people. Y'all wanted a way to start this marathon off? What better way to start it off? NF. Let's get it!
I'm back, did anyone miss me? They said the second record could be tricky. Well, that's kinda funny, cause I am not tripping. My fans, they know what it is and they whip me. Yeah, I ain't the type to go round with the semi. I came from a town with three lights in no city.
Come on, bro. Every time I listen to this dude, this dude come in with these bangers, bro. We starting off this marathon lit. I'm talking about NF. We got intro too, people. Welcome to Too Lit Mafia. Let's get it.
Doing shows for none of my pennies.
When I leave the stage, they never forgive me.
Mention was a glimpse of my life. I let you see what it's like to be in my head.
People ask me what I think I'd be doing. If it was the music, I'd rather be dead.
You know what I said? That was like me at a 3. You don't want to see me at 10, or maybe you do. I promise if that is the case, and that is what you're gonna looking for music.
Listen, bro. This dude said that was me at 3. You don't want to see me at 10. He letting us know straight up. Bro, I'm only at level 3 right now. Imagine what I can do at level 10. Y'all probably don't want to see me at level 10. The industry don't want to see me at level 10. This dude right here, this dude is the future.
I promise that you need to go somewhere else. And if you want somebody to tell you everything that you want to hear, I won't be any help. This flow's familiar, I think I heard it before. Yeah, I made it myself. I left the door open to come in my mansion, but I never said it's a beautiful house. Some of y'all sat on the porch, looked at my windows and stared at my door. They asked me if I'm gonna kill it, this record. I love in their face and I ask him, do you see the blood on the floor? He said it again, and if it's crazy, he's bad for the kids. He never talks about nothing but him. My friends say he's kind of a thief. Well, you need to get some new friends.
Dog, this dude defines the definition of real. Like, he can wear real on the back of his hat anytime. He can put real on his shirt. He can put real anywhere. But this dude, it won't mean anything if you ain't real. And this dude is the definition of real. This dude done fought so many battles, have helped so many people, and I've seen it. Hands down, this dude, it's the future of hip-hop.
I get on the stage and flip on the switch. And I go to a place where nobody is. If you bring up my name in a song, there's something that you will regret. In the light of year, I remember the shows when no one was there. I remember the shows when nobody cared. Some people in the front of me laughing like he isn't going nowhere. It's funny now, isn't it? This type of life isn't how I envisioned it. This type of life, it just ain't how I pictured it. I'm in the back of the tour, but trying to face to my family is different than what you think it is. Write a review, tell me what you think it is. Give me 3 stars and call me an idiot. But to be honest, it don't make a difference. I know some people.
This dude went to the mailbox. He grabbed the mic. Like, this was your destiny, bro. Like, this is your destiny, bro. Like, I have not seen this dude in concert at one time, but I already know. Oh my goodness. If he opens up with the intro, I just feel like it's just cinematic.
You have now entered a therapy session. If you don't like music that's personal, I have no clue what your people are doing. And might as well throw out the record. I pull up a chair, I chuck in my music like nobody's there. Only person I judge is the one in the mirror. And lady, he ain't doing well. I don't need y'all in my ear. I'm tired of hearing it. You call it music, I call it my therapist. See people telling me I have been carrying way too much baggage, I need to take care of it. I know she's right, but man, it's embarrassing. Music has raised me more than my parents did. Take out a picture of us and I stare at it. Who am I kidding? You probably ain't hearing it. Show me an artist you wanna compare me with.
This dude give me chills, bro. Oh my goodness, now I'm hot. Dog. Come on, man. This dude is real. This dude is real. Oh my goodness. He says, show me your artist. Show me somebody you want me to compare. Or compare me to somebody. I want you to. I dare you to. Come on, man. NF. Who?
On the track, I'ma bury him. Give me the shovel, it's about to get scarier. None of you wanted with rubber, you staring at. I see you got beats, but where are the lyrics at? And if it's the logo, you know I've been wearing that. Don't come to my show and be sitting there very bad. I call you out in the crowd like there he is.
Thought I'd be happy, it feels like I'm cursed. It's hard to be clean when you play in the dirt. You gave me this place to go when I'm hurting. I thought it'd get better, but it's getting worse.
And that's wait, bro, that he said. I gotta rewind this. Hold up.
Feels like I'm cursed. It's hard to be clean when you play in the dirt. You gave me this place to go when I'm hurt. I thought it'd get better, but it's getting worse. And I got nobody to blame when I work. Like 24/7, I ain't been to church. And Satan keep calling me, he tryna flirt. I hang up the phone, these are more than just words. I drive on the highway and listen to Mansion. I look up to God like, when did this happen? Yelling with all of my fans to wake up. I feel like I have it. I get emotional, I didn't plan this. I'm doing things I never imagined. I'm sorry, but I gotta leave. I don't wanna be late for my therapy session.
NF, what the freak? New flames, people. It's the Two-Lit Marathon, man. Y'all know how to start this thing off. Let's get it. We got more videos rolling, man. Y'all playing with us, man. It's that keyboard fade coming real soon. Let's get it.
Get that money and power. Respecting that on. You went through that struggle just to get what you wanted. Be patient, just wait on me. But patience, put weight on me. I took the cost as a loss, but see, I came out.